Popovich off to a flyer then. Looking for more on serve. Serves Koka. Pipe attack comes in and that's picked up by Blagojevic. Is Bielica quiet so far? Doesn't really have a play on that. Just has to push it over. As they look to contain, that wasn't a very good first one for Japan. Now he's going to go for this one. Very nice take from the backboard there and then over with the block. They'll have another go. Koga will try and think there's nothing doing. Taken by Mirkovic now over. Japan needs to win that point. Yakabusha, no, nothing doing. What a rally. Is she still? It goes on. Nothing there for Bielica. So the pipe attack comes in. She is denied. How much longer can this go on for? Boucher. That's not going to be a winner. Kovac has picked that one up. Koga! No, Blagojevic. Boucher. No, Koga. That is unbelievable stuff. Unbelievable. And eventually, a clean winner from Serena Koga. That is how you want to have a rally like that there. It's a killer cross court there from Serena Koga. Couldn't have placed it better. Now, that might drain some of the energy. Find a winner. Here comes the picked up as well. But they are. He's denied the goal there. Goes for the kick. Nicely rescued by Bao Slucic. Picked up brilliantly by Ishii. The player blocked again. Still it goes on. Backside set. Pipe attack set. Excuse me. That's not back as well. Wonderful. Wonderful stuff. Still it goes on. What a point. What a point. The rally of the entire competition. Absolutely brilliant.